What's up guys, it's me Anna Fan here from Tech Chaplin. Welcome back to this channel. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. In today's video, I'm quickly show you how to charge an action camera. So let's get started. So inside a package of the action camera, you actually got a charging cable, which is around 50 centimeter. So to charge an action camera, you need a power bank or its official charger. To check the battery of the camera, you just turn the camera on. Okay, here is the battery status of the camera. Plug this into a power bank and plug another side of this charging cable into the camera. On the action camera, you actually have two ports here. This port is HDMI and this port is for charging cable. So go and plug the charging cable in and the camera will be reopening. It is charging. After that, you can turn off the camera and you can check the light on this side. One full battery charging for this action camera, it's around 1.5 hours. So after that, you're gonna turn on the camera from this. Now let's see the battery here. It's a full battery, right? So that's it for today's video, guys. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more videos later on. Bye for now.